is good, YouTube? It's your boy, Back to Ballin' Will, and I'm coming to you guys today with another lit reaction video, bro. So in this reaction video today, man, we're about to react to that man, Mr. Danny Duncan himself, with another banger. Hey, his last video was definitely a banger, bro. So, surprising rich kid with a car. How can you surprise a rich kid with a car? It's about to be lit, man. Danny, bro. I hope you know what you're doing, bro, because you know he a rich kid. So if you get the messed up car, he might judge you, my guy. I see you on a four-wheeler right now, about to go crazy. So look, chat, please like, comment, and sub, and let's get to the video. What do I gotta do to get through yeah. To show you the hey, Roscoe. Look at Roscoe. It's crazy. Yo.
What would be the total out the door?
That's crazy, bro, because, like, Roscoe is, he's a part of the gang now. He's a part of the Virginity Ross gang, bro. Like, he's lit, he's getting it, and he's having fun the time of his life.
Too hard to fit, not the used. John's name on my drag wall. What would be the total out the door for a new Honda Fit, not the used one? Look, I got the car in park. I'm ready to put it in drive if you can
what?
Give us a good deal. We're trying to buy a car because the kid I did the giveaway in December never gave the Honda Fit away.
What? Y'all never gave it away?
We got to bring it to him.
We want a good deal on the car.
How much are you selling it for?
How many people? You guys all buying cars?
Big operation. What the credit blue book says? What's a brand new one? Trying to save a couple of dollars, you know? So bring 15 down there, huh?
Yo, Roscoe ain't playing with them boys, bro.
I'm not even touching the door for that price. Trust me, I've had a lot of Honda Fits, and I know this thing is not worth $16.99.
That's a fact.
$15 right now.
Plus taxes and fees?
Hell no, dude. Come on.
It's a Honda Fit.
Just tell me what the cheapest you guys can do.
Let me ask my manager.
I scratch your back, you scratch mine, Spencer. You know all the people who sell cars are kind of scumbags? Not all of them, but that's a, you know how that's a thing?
Yeah.
You got any tips out there?
Come see me. I'll take care of you.
Okay, never mind. Maybe what I said isn't true. Maybe they are all fucked up.
19-1 out the door on this one.
19-1, dude. Where 19. The fuck did that come from?
Taxes.
Okay, dude. Well, can you tell that guy he needs to take the taxes and shove them up his ass? I'm trying to actually buy it. I don't want to have to go somewhere else. Man, I thought you were on my side.
Wow.
You really can't go lower than that? Swear. Let me call your manager.
18-5? For a car to look like that, bro? Come on, bro. Y'all are ripping Danny off, bro. And I don't like who rip Danny off, bro. Because listen, bro, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. Last time the person ripped Danny off, man, I ripped him off. Pause.
Let me call your supervisor. Dude, I thought that was a cardboard cutout for a second.
We'll do 18.5.
All right, look, no one makes money on Honda Fits. We get it.
We're losing money.
Can we get a print out of this? You got to break it down for
me. I'll break it down for you.
When there's a minus there, that's what we're losing, 14.47.
Man, I don't know where you're getting all these numbers, dude.
Yo, Danny's a car salesman, Chad.
I'm going to do 17.9 right now. Out 17.99.
I'll do 18.7.
18.7
is going up.
Wow.
You guys hear something? What do you think, Spencer?
Dude, you've made more money than I stand here.
Life is not about money, Spencer.
Exactly. Spend it.
79, I'll bring everyone in here a shirt. Should we leave?
Yo.
Should we leave? That'd be triggered. No one wants this fucking bright red fucking car, dude.
I wouldn't say no one about it. That's a buyer for everything.
You guys get some sense knocked into you yet?
Before I walk over here and say this, you might want to think twice about saying that.
Oh, yo. Shit.
$17.99.
You got it. You got it finally.
Wow. He talked them down to, bro, $17.99. Bro, Danny is a salesman, bro. Bro, what?
He said to wait long enough.
Some good PR, man.
Kid's gonna love this car, man. Breaking this.
I still don't believe you're giving this to somebody.
No, I swear to God.
Big right
now, I believe.
This is tough. Really.
This is tough, bro.
What? Handle, I'm out. All right, wow. Thank you so much. Would you pee your pants?
You know when you pee and you have the wet spot? That's what happens.
It's always that wet spot, bro. Every time you pee, like, you kind of, like, shake it off a little bit, but it's always that wet spot. I don't know why. I just shake it a little bit. Wet spot.
Roscoe, what do you think about that? That's pee.
I'm pretty sure he does the same thing when you pee.
Do you sit down when you pee?
Nah. I just sometimes I do.
Oh.
Rocco know how to ride it?
It's Roscoe.
Rock.
On that, just come here. And
he said Rocco.
I made it. You can go right through. He has no idea.
Yo.
Oh, he didn't even get wet.
Splish, splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday
night. Yo, that's so lit.
Yeah, rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub. Thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub, I put my feet on the floor. I
towel around. Wow.
What's up? Oh shit.
Why are you guys both in here? Why do you have the door shut? Oh,
Danny? Hey yo, what's really good?
This is the Oh, yo, shit, you did not do that, dude.
Here, you're getting water on the floor, man.
Well, maybe you did that, dude.
Yo, what's going on?
No one can see that little thing from more than 10 feet away.
Okay, Mr. White Boy. Clearly I have a bigger penis than you because I'm black.
You're only half black, Aaron. I'll shut it, Aaron.
All right, man, it's just me. So,
so back to the conversation, huh?
Yeah, back to the conversation.
Stop! Dude, stop! Now you're so annoying. You're a baby kid over
there. He's in the showers. I don't really feel bad. But
baby kid over there.
Zesty at the time.
Danny actually wasn't around. How would you say it? Like, the dual...
Wait, so...
Yo, he put salad dressing in there. Yo, Danny's wild.
You know, I'm not thinking this up, dude.
It's in your shower. It smells like a salad. You smell like a salad.
Yeah, and I look like I'm too.
Let me see.
Stop,
yo.
Dude, stop.
Aaron, I'll leave you alone. I'm sorry, man. Dude, it smells so good. It smells like 70 salads.
Oh my god, dude.
Roscoe. Guys, is it funny or not? Do you want me to stop? Like this video if you want me to stop. Like this video if you want me to keep going.
Keep, bro. Keep going, bro. Hold up, bro. Watch this chat. Keep going, pause. Hey, yo, don't get down like that, bro. Yo. Yo. Yo.
Yeah, you missed, dude. Stop!
Hit him in the head.
Idiot. I literally just took a shower.
Hit him in the head.
You give me too many laughs, man. Should you want me to throw this one at me?
Yeah, I do want to throw it at you.
Shit!
No.
Ow, dude. Just hit me. Dude, look at the wall over there.
What?
Can you just hurry up a little bit? You've been in there for
bro, me. Eggs will mess up the paint. It damages so much stuff, bro.
For like 2 hours.
Okay, dude.
You do smell like salad dressing. Here, you can use my shower.
I just dried off. I don't want you to. I want to retake a shower because it's smelling dressing. I don't give a crap.
I feel bad though. I feel like a bully if you smell like dressing. It's like fucked up kind of.
That shirt go crazy.
Good, isn't it?
Yeah, if you're eating food, no one's eating you, dude. Except maybe Kelsey.
Why did you look at me?
Wake up, Roscoe.
Yeah.
All right, we're bringing this Honda Fit to the kid. He lives in Alpharetta, Georgia.
Bro, check. Comment down below. Is a Honda Fit really a good car?
Roscoe, isn't that funny? We're in Gainesville. I just want to make sure this car is safe for him. You never want to give someone a lemon. Yeah. This thing's sick, man. This is a nice car. Is this supposed to burn when you pee? God damn.
What's up? What's good, dude?
Hey, yo. Look at Roscoe.
Roscoe wanted a hot mom shirt. I call this double dipping. It's like I buy my own stuff, but the money still comes back to me. Oh, here you go. Yellow. Roscoe loves yellow. Nice shirt, Nick.
Big Dick Nation.
Hell yeah. One day that might be in the store, man.
You can dream, right?
All you can do is believe.
Something's wrong with
this. Oh, no, bro.
I have some bug bites, sorry.
Yo.
Dude, Andrew, get this shot, dude. Dude, Andrew, you gotta get this.
Yo. Bro, he's wildin'.
What the fuck?
Is that a random guy? He said it stings.
Oh.
He's just laughing. Stop. Shut him down over no shop. Oh, no. That's a Rough Riders roll.
Roscoe! These girls thought you were hot. They said you need to wake up that hot ass motherfucker in the car.
Hey yo.
Hey, what you guys think? Can I drive your car in the parking lot real quick?
No.
Let me do one donut. I don't feel accepted here anymore.
Stop it.
Said one donut.
Are you yelling at me or her?
Both of y'all.
Bro, listen. Y'all see what they doing, chat. Y'all see what they doing, chat. Look, chat. Y'all see what they doing. Hold up. Look, peep that, chat. Look. They on the smoke break. Look, she got the pole in her hand. She got the pole right there in her hand, chat. She got that pole right there. So listen, if y'all live down south and there's no Waffle House worker out there smoking a cigarette, just drive off. Because every Waffle House worker has to smoke them cigarettes, bro. Because it goes crazy, bro. The food is straight fire after that, bro. I don't know why. It's just really good. They got to smoke the cigarette. They got to take smoke breaks. If your Waffle House workers don't take smoke breaks, the food not going to be fire. Especially the cook.
What's up, man?
You don't know who I am?
This is his Waffle House. You look like my next boyfriend.
I don't know. I'm going to go drink and ride a bike, though.
At the same time, one thing I don't like about the Waffle House is they have a 10% service charge added to all to-go orders.
All Waffle Houses do.
What?
We get away with murder here. Are you kidding me?
Are you serious?
And this lady murdered someone.
They got a 10% to-go charge? I ain't no Waffle House to do that, bro. Oh,
All right, we need to get that down. Fuck, dude, how'd I get him a miss at the same time? We need to hit it with something. No, dude, dude. No way.
Oh, he got it.
Dude, no way.
He got it, bro.
No. You want to spit on it for me?
Oh, I'll lick it.
Hey, yo.
That should be good.
Hey, yo. Bro, what is up with Danny and these new videos? Yo. All right. Yo! Right,
whose dad is this?
He said, whose dad is this?
Is that so? Oh, let's go! Let's go! God, Nick!
Oh, he wrapped his legs around him.
We're going to Disneyland!
You're going to have to climb up there and get that.
No, we'll hit it with a car, with a shoe. Oh!
He got it again.
Are you kidding me?
He got it again. Fucking, yo, the
dude,
O.
Are you fucking kidding me? Dude, give me, I'm so sorry. The O came off. This is what I travel with, though. Seriously. A pair of shorts, one pair of underwear, and a hairbrush. And a dildo. That's awesome. Last one up is rotten egg. It's frosty. I'm going to throw the whole bowl.
Yo.
There's no idea who this person is, what they look like.
I don't know what to do. It looks like a nice neighborhood with big houses. I wanted to go to someone who needed a car. It was completely random.
Oh, it's only a 3-story house. That's not that bad. His house bigger than mine.
It's a nice house.
You never know what someone's really going through behind closed doors.
He said 3-story house is not that bad. 3-story houses are amazing, bro. Those are the nice houses in the world, bro.
But two.
3 stories.
You got nice grass. We're here.
Hey, what's up?
Are you John?
I'm not John.
Where's John?
John does not live here.
Fuck!
Did you just move in here?
We did.
No
oh
way!
Oh my god.
I did this giveaway a while back, and the winner lives here.
We'll take his prize.
Alright, well, sorry about that. Yeah. Where the fuck does this kid live at, dude? Can't say how I got it, but we got his new address.
Jeez.
Hey, Roscoe, guess what? They moved into a house that cost $200,000 more.
What?
Maybe they need a new car today. I don't know. Maybe they'll give it away.
That's
maybe
crazy.
Maybe from a different country, and he needs his first car.
Bro, they just purchased that house that cost $200,000. Bro, talking about a level up. They doubled up.
Car. But at the end of
Come
the
on
day,
now.
Everyone struggles.
What?
Look at these houses, dude. Are you fucking kidding me?
Man.
I was bitching about the last neighborhood. I was like, these houses are too big. Now we're in this bitch.
You sure say, I love hot moms. Yo.
Dude, look. He's looking out the window.
What's up?
What's up? What are you doing here?
In December, I did the car giveaway, and you were the winner.
No way.
Yeah, I wish it was someone who wasn't rich, but that's cool. At least you won. Are you John?
I am John.
It was a mission to find you guys. We were just at your old house. You won the Honda Fit. Yeah, we drove like 10 hours. Yeah. The purchase was one flag.
I'm really shaking, dude.
Is that your car? You can get rid of that piece of shit, and now you have a Honda Fit. Oh, the real winner's John.
John.
We have the I Love Hot Moms t-shirt, too.
It only has 969 miles on it, too. And I wanted to break it in and make sure it was safe for him. So I've done burnouts. It works perfect.
He said he did burnouts.
What a good investment, though.
Yeah.
A flag for a car. Dude, drive the thing. What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh, we're not driving. We're not driving. Do you think you deserve this car?
Honestly, no. Yo.
I'm honestly just speechless right now. I thought like shit like this never happened.
Yeah, this stuff doesn't really happen. And usually they notify you and make it all Facts. Fake, but I didn't tell anyone I was coming.
Pull up outside my house.
You already got a car, huh?
Yeah.
What car do you have?
I have a 4Runner, but
Oh, yeah, 4Runner. It's way nicer than this.
My sister needs a car right now because...
You gonna give it to her?
Probably.
Don't tell her you're surprising her.
She lives like 15 minutes away from
me. Dude, just drive to her house right now.
I've been watching your videos for a while. While you may do like some stupid shit like sometimes,
yeah.
At the same time, you give away nice stuff to people and you do a lot of...
That's like, love right there, bro. Bro, Danny Duncan, he's like the king of Teslas, bro. I ain't gonna hold y'all. Like, he got a lot of them. I can't show you the hair. Can't do the hair reveal, bro. Hair was just itching right now, bro. It was actually side of my neck. But anyways.
The car really isn't much of a nice thing if you think about it deep down. Basically, they do it to generate more sales. So because of giving away a car, which cost me $17,000, I technically made way more off that. It's not like I did some kind-hearted thing, to be fair. But I do a lot of good things.
See, that's love right there. Do y'all hear what he just said? Don't let that go over y'all head, bro. Listen to what he just said.
They do it to
Because listen, bro. Yeah, these YouTubers or these influencers are doing a lot of these cool things, but they're making more money from doing those cool things from that one video. DDG once said in one of his videos he did not tip the waiter at all. And he got bad reviews in that video and like it was just really bad. But then next time he tipped the waiter, he made double the profit off that one video. So Pete, what Danny just said, bro.
The car really isn't much of a nice thing if you think about it deep down. Basically, they do it to generate more sales. So because of giving away a car, which cost me $17,000, I technically made way more off that. It's not like I did some kind-hearted thing, to be fair. But I do.
He did do some kind-hearted thing, but overall, he's just talking that talk right now. He's really dropping gems.
You do a lot of good things as well. No one should be like, oh, Danny's such a great guy. He gave away a car. Not really. I mean, we did a giveaway, and then you happen to be the winner. No one wins these, dude. This is, like, weird that I'm even here right now. I feel honored to actually be with someone who won this type of thing.
I know. You've been trying to figure out a whole car situation. I thought I was...
Hey, yo!
Oh, my gosh. Thank you.
I thought the blondie was his sister.
Aww. Aww. If she totals the car, my life will be complete, and I will retire from YouTube.
She turned the car on. It was already on. She turned it on again. It's like,
Danny Duncan gave Emma a car.
No, I didn't. I gave him the car, and he gave it away. We're going to the airport after that pathetic car giveaway. That's what happens when you play the game fair. Shitty X.
Yo.
Bro, the songs, everything, bro, is just a straight banger, bro.
Crazy today. Can you see 9/11, it? And it's Roscoe's first time flying. I just got the jet to fly of a personal debt. Put one up in the sky. How was your first flight?
All right.
That sounds all right. Kid in Georgia won the Honda Fit fair and square, gave it to his sister. You guys don't give a fuck. No one wants to see that shit. You guys want someone who needs a car and someone who really deserves it. So Roscoe needs a car. He doesn't know it all, so I'm gonna give him a $20,000 budget.
What?
See what he gets. Since that guy came for money, we're gonna give you 20 grand. You get to find a car today.
Oh,
you do.
Bro. That's good. Chat. That right there was just a giveaway. This right here is love. This is good. This is good, chat.
Came for money. We're gonna give you 20 grand. You get to find a car today.
It's amazing.
You do. 20 grand. What are you gonna go with? You're not going to get a Honda Fit, come on.
Are you serious?
Yeah, man. The kid who won the car happened to have this big-ass mansion, so we're going to give Roscoe 20 grand. You're going to get so many hoes now. You're going to be a regular on the channel at this point.
Show some love, Spencer.
Spencer shows no love. How much is this one?
This one's 16.
That's where they make prices up. Hey, I let you guys hustle me the other day. You ain't hustling me today.
Yeah, okay.
I don't get hustled twice. I might come in next week again. Buy you a car.
I appreciate it.
You'd probably rip yourself off, knowing you. Oh yeah, that shit's clean. That's a $20,000 car right there. You trying to be number one or what? Let's go, man. This guy always, bro. He's gotta do this, dude. Can you get any lower, dude? You said best price. I know that's not your best price. Look at the camera and tell me this is your best price.
It's not my best price.
He said it's not his best price.
He said it's not his best price. The fact that you brought this over here is disrespectful.
22?
See that?
I got about $800 to play with.
All right.
That's all I have. I mean, just being honest with you.
All right, let's just do, we'll just do 21.5. That's less than 800. There we go. Roscoe, why are you acting brand new?
Yo.
That brand new car. Man, that shit's clean.
I was just looking back here for some Danny Duncan 69.com apparel.
Shut the fuck
what?
Up.
What?
You weren't riding in style before?
Roscoe said he riding in style. He's skirt riding in style in them boys. Know what I'm saying?
Kinda hot. Not gonna lie.
Warning, hold on tight to your girlfriends.
Yeah. Roscoe hasn't smoked cigs in a while too, huh?
Yeah, been a couple of days.
You like that puff bar?
I mean, tell you the truth, it tastes pretty damn good, that banana.
But you gonna need a cigarette again?
No. I'm pretty much done with cigarettes.
Whenever you wanna smoke a cigarette, just look at the car, man. And pretend you gotta give it back or something if you smoke one. You don't have to, but.
Yo.
Right. We just care about your health here at Danny69.com. We don't want you to get lung cancer.
That's a fact.
Believe it or not, it was only 20 something thousand. You're a special guy, Roscoe.
Yeah. Trap house rolling on the low, boy. Yeah. Running in out the dope, boy. Yeah. Lamborghini parked in the driveway. Kids watching niggas on the low, boy.
On serve niggas on low, boy. Hi, I'm Spencer. Thank you for buying a car at Venice Honda. If you want to buy something with even more value,
yo,
for a fraction of the price and look hella tight,
yeah,
visit DannyDuncan69.com.
That's a bet, man. All right, y'all, that's the end of the vid. Please like, comment, and sub. Not to mention, stay juiced up. Yeah, we out, man. I can't get no rest. We in the house. I fall asleep with a tech. Stashing all the pills.